to the farm. It is mid-January 2023. My wife and I have decided we're going to take an impromptu trip to Bucktown Road in Ellijay. I've done a few videos so far and really haven't done any talking. So first thing I'm going to do is show you the rig we're going to be in today, which is not much, but it's what we got. So I'll flip you around here. This is my 2018 Toyota 4Runner TRD Off-Road Premium. It is basically stock, except for I did put a leveling kit on it and put some taller tires on it. And it's pretty capable as it is. It's got the crawl control and all that good stuff on it. We've been on a few rides already, but basically, you know, according to some of the research that I've done, they were considered moderate drives, but I would consider them basically, boy, that light is, sun is awful. Let's get over here. I'd consider them pretty good dirt roads. We did go on one in Dawson Forest that had a cool river crossing, and that was really neat. But today we're going on one that's not exactly a dirt road, and but it's not exactly like what you'd call Beasley's Knob or anything real technical. A few reviews I read said that you might have to put it in four-wheel drive and you might not. So, I don't know, but we're going to see impromptu. We're not taking anybody with us. Just going to be my wife and I. We're going to have a good time. We're going to relax. Hopefully bring back some good footage for you guys. And hey, if you're watching this, I'm really not trying to make money, but I am trying to see what I can do to boost some subscriptions and get some views and get some likes. I don't know, just seemed like it'd be something fun to do. It's not going to take you a lot of time. Reach down there and hit the subscribe button. And reach down there and hit a like and leave a comment. Hey, and tell me where you're watching from. And if you've got a YouTube channel that you do these kind of things, off-roading videos and whatnot, I'd like to see your reviews. I'd like to see where you go. We're going to primarily stick around North Georgia. Maybe do some other trips, who knows, but we're just getting started in this journey and like to take you with us, so let's go. Thank you.
Thank you. whichever one you want to go. Go easy.
So after coming up Bucktown Road, I'd have to agree, you should probably have a high clearance vehicle and you should go slow. You walk up there?
And now for the fun part.
All right, ready to go.
Turbo nozzle, Home Depot. Turbo nozzle on your paint if you value your paint. Okay, I'll give you some thoughts on Bucktown Road and Ellijay. It was a blast. It was a lot of fun. I would say yes, you do need a four-wheel drive. There may be two, three places where I felt like I needed it. The first quarter of a mile, I kept it in four-wheel low. I never locked my diffs or anything. I just kind of crawled through everything. A little bit of mud, a lot of ruts, a lot of rocks. We definitely aired down our tires, and it was absolutely worth doing that. When we got to Nimble Wheel Gap, we turned and got on Nimble Wheel Creek Road, I believe it is, and come out there at Nimble Wheel Baptist Church. It was a lot of fun. I'd recommend doing it. And again, I want to say this. By trade, I'm a technician, so I like a challenge and like to figure out how things work. So if you don't mind, click on the like button, click on subscribe, and leave a comment below. Tell me where you're from, what you do, if you like this stuff, if you have a rig yourself, if you have a YouTube channel yourself. I'd like to know. Give me a link and I'll check you out. Subscribe to me and I'll subscribe to you. And I want to figure out what makes YouTube work. I want to try to get subscribers and draw people in. I think that'll be fun. I'm really not trying to monetize on this. I just, this is a challenge, and this is how I'm going to do it. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found some value in it. I hope you were entertained. I hope the video quality was good, and we'll try to get better and better at this. So we'll see you next time. Bye.